I think you just get along now.
Say it again. We want to hear that.
Okay. Hi, I'm Jane. I came out last year around March as bisexual. That paved the way for me as an already accepted family. As of now, I identify as both as queer in both my sexuality and gender. If you want to figure out what that means, let me know because I have no idea. I marched in the Pride Parade with the Trevor Project, which works to provide support for LGBTQ+ youth and prevent queer suicides. I'd like to say that I support the monument for the Stonewall Inn as well as the pier. We need to be intersectional in our love, in our pride, and also in our feminism and everything. We need to support trans women of color. They are facing so much discrimination as well as everyone else. We need to support them. My love goes out to them as everyone else.
But having said that, it's very important, you know, as an employment attorney, very important that we take these issues seriously, and I concur with my niece's remarks. Thank you.